Next award is the CME Excellence Dronacharya Award, which is being presented in psychiatry and presented to Dr. Pratima Murthy, Professor and HOD Psychiatry, National Institute of Mental Health and Neurosciences for exceptional CME efforts in psychiatry. Many congratulations to Dr. Murthy.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, IMH and the Omnicuris, for bestowing this award. I think it's a great moment for a teacher to get a CME Excellence Award and to have my teacher before me get it, and then my student and younger colleague get it after me. I think that really speaks well for the parampara of training. And we've been training, particularly in the digital area, much before COVID. And COVID has been a shot in the arm in terms of doing that. And especially our work with the ECHO in training doctors all over the country, both generalists and specialists, is something that we are very proud about at NIMHANS, as well as in the Department of Psychiatry. So I'm very grateful that this is acknowledged. And it just is, again, a reminder to us that we need to extend training, you know, far beyond just our country, perhaps to the region and internationally, and make sure that psychiatric training and mental health care is something that we can ensure that every doctor, every healthcare personnel in the country is, you know, is equipped with. So I look forward to many more such endeavors to expand the training. Thank you very much on behalf of NIMHANS and on behalf of myself.